I think Todd is going to be the host, so Todd, go lock yourself up. Is that right? Is that Todd?
Sir.
Well, he shouldn't be coming. Don't make him come. Damn it.
Stay away from his neck.
Get it? Okay, so I think you've probably seen this on Who's Line if you haven't seen it here. Todd is throwing a party and we're arriving as guests, and we each have special quirks for a celebrity, and he doesn't know, and he has to guess before we leave. So let's just go ahead and go down the line. I don't have like a board for you guys to remember, so burn it to your memory, your minds. Mr. Scott Gilbert.
That's my name.
Where, yeah, isn't that crazy? What kind of, somebody shout out, let's do like a crazy, he's obsessed with...
Yeah, shoes, ponies.
Shoes. Not mittens.
Shoes. He's obsessed with
all
shoes.
All of them.
No, just shoes.
Just shoes.
Shoes is good.
Shoes.
Yeah, you're a shoe file.
I am a shoe
file. Miss Danny Carey, let's say she's a famous fictional character. What character is she?
Dr. Seuss.
How would you, Dr. Seuss? Alex he's an expert. Were you an expert or are you obsessed with?
I'm just obsessed
with. He's an expert.
This is good over here.
In the field of proctology.
Great.
It's funny because it's true. Can we switch? Because
Doug here is a scandalous celebrity from the tabloids. He's...
Cher.
He's RuPaul. Yeah, good luck. And Dan Franklin, just shout something out for Dan Franklin.
OJ Simpson.
OJ Simpson.
I'll give you
Captain Kangaroo!
Mr. Rogers and Lady Gaga.
Ooh. Well, you've already got them.
So, Mr. Rogers is a proctologist specialist. Dr. Seuss. And he's obsessed with a shoe file. Alright, go ahead. Let's bring Todd back in, everybody. Welcome, Todd! Somebody get him. Find him up there somewhere. Watch the back. He's just not sure who's on the guest list. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Todd!
All right. Woo!
Party time! All right.
Yeah.
Party together. Let's see. I'm going to get the crudité right here. And I'm going to get the, I'm going to get some sort of, let's see, party day over here. Going on, so that's nice. Put some flowers and
Jets are great for your digestive system. They you want it to come easy out, otherwise you might have to come forward, you know, someone take a peek. Keep coming on in there.
Performers, we'll see you again at the end of the day.